Hi everyone, this is Farzana Malik and first of all thank you so much for watching our previous videos. So today we will discuss about boosting your immune system against coronavirus and how to decrease the risk of infection. And we will discuss about diet, that how can we modify our diet. So we need to take a low carbohydrate and high protein diet. This will help control high blood sugar and blood pressure and other health issues, and this may decrease risk of infection. So we need to take a green vegetables. Don't compromise on sleep. You need to take 6 to 8 hours sleep on daily basis. It will help your body to build immunity, as leisure sleep will impair your brain activity. Stay hydrate. Drink up to 8 glasses of water and hydrate yourself. Hydration will help flush out toxins from your body. And don't skip on exercise. Remember to exercise regularly. Even light exercise will go a long way in releasing the toxins from your body. And three vitamins that are very important for boosting your immunity: vitamin C, vitamin E and vitamin D. So vitamin C is one of biggest immune booster. Oranges, grapes, you may take a fruit, oranges, grapes, etc. Vitamin E is a powerful antioxidant, help the body fight against infection. So you may take dry fruit. And vitamin D is also essential for immune system. It will help lower your risk of infections. You may take egg, milk, diet which may contain vitamin D. Thank you so much for watching our video. And please don't forget to like our page.